Welcome back, friends. Today I have brought another fantastic luggy. It is a simple luggy and create a good sound. The goals of luggy are dhadhin diregita, tadhin diregita. So we know that dhadhin it is played in this way and ti, ra, ti, ta it is played in this way. For this you can refer lesson number 2. To know that how to play ti ra ti ta. So da dhin ti ra ti ta da dhin ti ra ti ta da dhin ti ra ti ta da dhin ti ra ti ta. So I am going to play this at medium speed. Da dhin ti ra ti ta da. Played with this finger. So dha dhin tira tita dha dhin. So dhin is played with this finger and this finger. Dha dhin tira tita dha dhin tira. Now we will play this luggy at a faster speed. Dha dhin tira tita dha dhin tira. So while playing this luggy at fast speed, so ti word of tira kita it should be forced. So in this way, dha dhin tira. Now just do reverse of this luggy tirikit dhadhin tirikit dhadhin in this way. Tirikit dhadhin tirikit dhadhin. Now while playing tirikit, so we are playing key on chati of dagga. Instead of chati on dagga, just use ghe word of dagga. So in this way. So while playing tira gita, we use ki for this dagga. Instead of this ki, we will use ghi. Tira gita, dhadhin, 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 tira gita, dhadhin. So in this way, you generate another sweet sound. Tira gita, dhadhin, 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 tira gita, dhadhin. Tira gita, dhadhin, tira gita, dhadhin. Just see sequence. Sequence of left hand ti ra ghi da da din ti ra ghi da da din ti ra ghi 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 da din. So first tirakita it is played, key is played on the dagga in this way. The another way to play the same lag is da dhin tirakita. Instead of kita we will play gita. Da dhin tirakita.